We made the call and your response was incredible. Several area schools put in their requests for a weather champion visit, and Pot Spring Elementary in Timonium was the first.
What does a meteorologist do then?
Our kids learned so much today. They learned about the weather, how the weather is measured. They also learned how to be safe in the weather, and that's so important.
WBAL-TV, 98 Rock, and WBAL News Radio launched the program earlier this month. Students get answers to basic weather-related questions, like how do meteorologists do their job? What's the difference between a watch and a warning? And more.
Well, we really hope students take the weather safety tips, especially back home to their friends and family. That way they can stay safe during severe weather as well. Also, we want them to learn more about weather and other STEM fields, all while having fun.
You may ask, how can my child's school get selected for a visit? The answer is simple. Visit WBALTV.com or the WBAL app for more information on how to submit a request. My colleagues and I will be making visits to schools in Baltimore City, Baltimore County, Anne Arundel, Carroll, Harford, and Howard counties.
When our kids go home today, we're hoping that as they sit around the dinner table, that they talk about how their families can be safe in the weather and talk about packing that weather preparedness bag.
Back at Pot Springs, once the presentation was completed, students received a Weather Champion certificate and a sticker, plus a photo with Tom. We hope to make a stop at your school soon. Ava Marie, WBAL-TV 11 News.